into the middle of the Boone County Courthouse, look straight up, and you might see one or two shadowy outlines like this. Meet Panda and Boone, the courthouse cats.
Live in between the two domes up above and within and in an outdoor to the roof.
And there are no plans to get rid of them. In fact, Panda and Boone are more like employees brought in to help with the courthouse pigeon problem and keep the birds away.
Pigeons are very nasty and diseases and things, and it can be a big mess up there if you have a lot of them, you have to clean up after them.
And what they leave behind isn't the easiest for maintenance crews to get rid of. That's where the cats come in to keep the pigeons off the roof.
They do their job quite well.
Each day, someone makes the climb up to the dome to check on Boone and Panda's food and water and clean their litter box.
Come on, kitty, 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 kitty.
The duo elicit a lot of stares and conversation from courthouse visitors.
I just came from the dentist a few minutes ago, and it was, how are the cats up there, sort of thing, and they're good.
And they give the more than 100-year-old courthouse a little something special. Marissa Alter, WLKY News.